Lip syncing is hard, especially for new story time animators. Like me, I just put in text and people read it. That's why my other OC has no mouth. I mean, let me explain studios, aka Rebecca. But the facial expressions sometimes matter, or work. Anyway, that's all for today. Thanks for watching, and peace out.
By the way, I'll be using my voice more often now.